Good day po sa inyong lahat. Pauline Luna, masayang ipinagdiwang ang kanyang 32nd birthday. At alamin ang birthday wish ni Bossing Vic para kay Pauline. Apat na araw matapos magdiwang ni Tali ng kanyang 3rd birthday, kahapon November 10, nag-celebrate naman si Pauline ang kanyang 32nd birthday. Ipinagdiwang ni Pauline ang kanyang birthday sa kanilang tahanan na dinaluhan ng kanyang mga kaibigan, kabilang na ang Dabarcads family, kamag-anak at syempre present din ang kanyang mga magulang. Ibinahagi naman ni Vic Soto ang kanyang birthday wish para kay Pauline sa 8 Bulaga. Saad ni Vic, more tallies to come. Yan ang birthday wish ni Bossing Vic Soto nang ipagdiwang ng 8 Bulaga Dabarcads ang kaarawan ni Pauline nitong November 10. Biro pa ni Vic sa kanyang asawa, isa lang ang wish ko para sa'yo. More baby tallies to come. Para matupad na ang wish ay umpisahan na natin. Sambit naman ni Pauline, magtrabaho ka na muna. Kamakailan lamang ipinagdiwang ni Vic Soto at Pauline Luna ang kanilang ikasyam na anibersaryo bilang magnobyo. Ani Pauline sa Instagram, I still can't wrap my head around the fact that we've been together for almost a decade. Thank you, my love, for giving my life purpose and meaning. Your love may be quiet, but it is deep and it's true. And for that, I am forever grateful to the Lord for making you my husband. I love you so much. Happy 9th anniversary. Saad ni Pauline para sa kanyang birthday, officially out of the calendar. God has blessed me with so much more than I deserve. I am truly grateful for all things, big and small, but I am most grateful for my family. I am also thankful to all my supporters and followers who love me and fight for my family unconditionally. I wish for love, peace, and happiness for everyone on my birthday. Safety and protection for all. Thank you, Lord, for this life. Maraming salamat po sa inyong panonood. Pag hindi pa po nakasubscribe, mag-subscribe na po at huwag pong kakalimutan pindutin ang notification bell para lagi po kayo updated sa ating mga balita. Mag-ingat po tayong lahat. May God bless us all.